Are you ready to promote your vision and reach your target audience? Industry Buzz with 3Zs.com is the platform for your vision to be heard. For more information on how to advertise or become a special guest on our radio show, go to Industry Buzz with 3Zs.com. Click on IB Race for more information. We're looking forward to expanding your vision. Industry Buzz with 3Zs.com.
What's going on, everybody? This is your girl, LaTonya M. Lang, and we're right now tuned into your Inspirational Pick Me Up. We're here at the Dedrick Hatton Live Concert here at New Beginnings Church, and we're excited that you came in for the ride with us on today. PIN Entertainment, Kareem Thomas, is definitely doing it big. People are still coming in right now, so I want you guys to keep it up. Stay tuned in, because we have more to come. What's going on, everybody? This is your girlfriend, your buddy, your pal, LaTonya M. Lang, on your Inspirational Pick Me Up, www.industrybuzz3z.com. I'm here with True Light International Ministry. They are an exciting group, young people doing it big for God, making no excuses, but they have definitely come together to celebrate on tonight at Dedrick Hatton Event Live with PIN Entertainment, Kareem Thomas. Oscar is the spokesperson for this group on tonight. Now, how was it just getting together, you all getting together? Because it looks like you guys really put in a lot of work. I saw you guys last at Ty Trippett's event, so you put in a lot of work. What is it like just being with your cats?
Definitely, it's a whole lot of hard work, a lot of time and effort put into what we do. And we just want to lift up the name of the Lord and all that we do. That's
basically it. How did you guys get that kind of foundation? Because a lot of things is going on right now with the youth, and you guys are really setting the tone for the youth to say that you don't have to go this way, you don't have to go that way, but all you have to do is look to the hills from which cometh your help. So how do you guys like really focus in and chime in on having a personal relationship with God?
Well, I'm proud to say that we have a very, very strong, effective leader, Pastor Scott S. Jefferson III, who teaches us the Word. We get the Word day in and day out, and he breaks it down into detail for us so that we understand and so that we have knowledge of God, and also a lot of prayer.
A lot of prayer. Prayer changes things, yes, any day. Yes. Now, how is it in a practice for you guys that you guys were preparing for this event on today? What was your mentality, or what was your spiritual mentality coming into performing on tonight for Dedrick Hatton event?
Tonight, be here for form of fashion, but to give God all the praises, all the glory, and all the honor.
Awesome. Well, we're here with True Light International Ministry, and I'm excited about these young people moving and shaking for God's kingdom to be edified. So y'all keep it locked. Inspiration is definitely on the move.
Hi, this is True Light International, my ministry.
And you are tuned in to Industry Buzz.